Money.com just released its 35th annual Best Places to Live in America for 2021. For this year's ranking, Money's team of reporters analyzed over 300,000 unique data points organized into 9 different categories. They are cost of living, economic opportunity, racial diversity, education, income and personal finances, fun amenities, health and safety, housing market, and quality of life. Extra weight was put on cost of living, economic opportunity, and the housing market. And to keep things interesting, winners were limited to 3 per state and 1 per county. Cities and towns with populations ranging from 25,000 up to 500,000 were considered. This range allowed us to surface places large enough to have amenities like grocery stores and nearby hospitals, but kept the focus on somewhat lesser-known spots around the United States. Places where the crime risk is more than 1.5 times the national average, the median income level is lower than the state's median, the population is declining, and there is effectively no ethnic diversity, were not considered. And now, here is Money.com's Best Places to Live in America for 2021. Number 10, Ellicott City, Maryland. Number 9, Scottsdale, Arizona. Number 8, Centennial, Colorado. Number 7, Overland Park, Kansas. Number 6, Syracuse, Utah. Number 5, Ashburn, Virginia. Number 4, Flower Mound, Texas. Number 3, Franklin, Tennessee. Number 2, Carmel, Indiana. And Money.com's number 1 best place to live in America for 2021 is Chanhassen, Minnesota.